any aspirations of turning professional one day for the seniors tour, whatever? I mean, you want to do that one day? Is that part of your dreams?
You know, I would play in maybe some amateur events in whatever state I'm in, living at the time, and you know, see how I do qualifying, like local amateur regionals. And after that, I wouldn't want to join a tour, even if I was good enough, because I think about the travel. You know, it's like you're tired to be home and to really play golf, but the minute you sign up to do it professionally again, then you're back packing your bags every other day again. So I don't know if I want that life.